Hola, muy buenas a todos, que es un nuevo vídeo de Mass Effect Andromeda. Y donde no lo dejamos, bueno, tenemos aquí la misión, ¿vale? Pero como estamos viendo, están descendiendo bastantes unidades enemigas, ¿vale? Así que antes de avanzar, vamos a equiparnos bien. A ver, en el terminal. Vale, esto nada. Aquí en equipamiento supongo que tampoco tendremos que hacer nada porque aquí no tengo más. Vale.
Telling me.
You can really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I mean, just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call. But research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
¿Puesto científico o un puesto militar? Yo creo que un puesto militar vendría bien.
A military outpost. We defend our own against the Ket. Or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Whoa. Dios.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months. Eos is far from Golden, but now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The Reality Rider? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
I don't care why anyone helps, so long as they do.
I've heard that before. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Bonnet. Tiene buena pinta. En la contan en la sede de pioneros en el Nexus, da tiempo a que la radiación de Eos se despeje.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Mira, naves. Vamos a ver qué es eso. Verde que es. Ah, es un recuerdo, creo que era. Sí, me ha sido verde recuerdo.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Ah, yes. Bradley.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my major domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
Looking back isn't a good use of time. We have to keep building.
Keep is generous. We have to start. Real building, not just survival. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Head for the Nexus.
Ups, vale. Agua, never. Esto mola, de que se vea ahí como que las naves entran y salen, entran y salen. Eso mola. Venga, vamos a Tempest.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed.
That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
This isn't a military vessel, but there need to be rules. Better to ask about protocol. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Helios threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now, and try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Muy bien. Los aumentos de material raro se pueden añadir a ciertos planos. Los objetos que proporcionan pueden ser potentes. Vamos a mirar otro modo. Vale. Vamos hacia abajo.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
Mapa de la galaxia.
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Para salir. Ah, vale, vale, vale. Sorry. Vista del sistema.
I'm picking up something.
Se ha detectado una anomalía. Esto, ¿verdad?
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
Empire territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey it all.
All right. The Nexus.
Anomaly detected.
Okay. Cubierta de atraque. Me mola bastante la Tempest. Le tenía cariño a la Normandía, pero ojo, la Tempest está mucho más chula, la verdad. Aparcado.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros's aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The Initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
With more military personnel out of stasis, those Ket won't get near your vault. Or our people.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Estupendo. Operaciones.
A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvesa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the Initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
You don't mind treading on the Initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? I'm game if you are.
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. Bye. You're great. I'll get to work editing.
Hello again.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on.
What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Vamos a mejorar las habilidades. Tecnología. Invasión. Necesito 6 puntitos para lo de la explosión.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can, Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
This is Addison.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Vale. Vladimir Brekka.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
despertar bloques.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
Umbrales de Nexus?
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and the general stability. A metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Entiendo. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
Puntos de viabilidad.
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
Vale, ¿qué es lo primero?
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Vale, control de estado de la PBA. Cápsulas científicas, cápsulas militares o cápsulas comerciales. Vale, vamos a ver un poquito. Operaciones mineras. Esto vendría bastante bien. Con las recompensas. Las mineras adquiridas. Vale. Cápsulas militares. No puedo. Vale. ¿Y cápsulas militares? Sí. ¿Puedo hacer partidas de caza? No, no puedo hacer tampoco nada. Vale. Estupendo. Bueno, pues de momento tenemos lo de los científicos, que es bastante importante. Voy a echar un vistazo en el códice. No. En el diario. Un rastro de esperanza. Visita a tu hermana en la sección de Cregenia de la Hyperion. Sí, yo creo que vamos a ver a mi hermana. Abajo. Vamos a la sección de criogenia, ¿sabes? Vamos a ver a nuestra hermanita. Sección de criogenia. Hermanita, un poco de frío ahí dentro.
Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Ericsson system. Ryder's son has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
I'll make it right, Dash. I promise.
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's incredible. She's okay.
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But It's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No one did.
What about finding home? Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
At least that's something. I should be there with you.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Right. At least Mom and Dad are back together. Somewhere.
We will be too. Right here.
I hope so.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Vale. Por lo menos, algo es algo. Bueno, chavales, pues voy a cortar aquí. Espero que os haya gustado el vídeo. Like, favorito, suscribiros y hasta la próxima. Adiós.